all around. I've traveled all around, I go harder for the pound. Niggas hoping that I fall, they go harder when I'm down. But I'm one step ahead to stay smarter than these clowns.
What's up, guys? D&C Productions in the place to be.
Right. So, okay. So, we are reacting to Deep Green Shadows.
I want to chat to you, now, fam.
Oh, what's up?
You know that the way my man moves, bro. You think it's weird, fam?
You can remember my man's done a big bird, you know, fam. You get me, jail changes you, fam. Back, bro. It's all that matters, isn't it?
Yeah, but fuck, you know, you get me. I remember him from when I was a youth, then. You get me. This guy's changed, fam. When I've shit pat him now, you get me.
Yeah, just forget all that, man. You get me. That's my nigga from day one, bro. Sandbox thing. You get me. So just forget all that. Anyway, what going on with that thing? You dealt with that thing from earlier?
For a blazer burn, these brothers need to wait the term. Cause I done put in mad work until my joints ache and burn. They want to see me slip up with problems more than a hiccup. But I will not pick my stick up unless they try fuck my shit up. I ain't trying to let you draw me out. But if I see you lurking in the shadows, I'ma call you out. Smaller to you every time that you move up, so just keep climbing. They ain't around you when it's dark times, but quick to latch onto a nigga when he's shining. I seen plenty guys have a bag of friends when the penny's high, but end up in the gutter like Pennywise. He went from thinking it's it to no one giving a shit. Now it's advice that he's giving when he's leaving the tip. The moral of the story is they won't follow, they ain't noticing. But if you blow tomorrow, they'll be focusing. So you just do you and keep a tight circle, then it's easy to know who's who.
Different there, boy. I like the vocals on there as well, boy.
I'm liking the story and the music. Oh, proper.
Nice. I need to keep doing these things, boy. I like the sound of his voice as well, so I can't lie about. That's just me, you get me? Anyways, that was proper.
So guys, that was Deep Green Shadows.
If you enjoyed that video, don't forget to give us a big thumbs up, subscribe, and drop us a comment down below for what you thought of this video, or what else you'd like us to react to. We out.
D&C Productions!